Okay, welcome to part 20. Ned Jackson Storm's number 20. I have no idea how many parts they're gonna be. It might be 26, it might be 30. I think this is the last one. This one is kind of easy compared to the last. Hide me. Hide me. Ah!
Ah, shoot.
Oh! Tractor. Tractor, you were supposed to hide me. What do I do?
Your best friend's a famous race car.
In my dream, it's a whole part of the thing I was really interested in.
Go get him.
We wasn't here, remember? We was out smashing mailboxes.
We used that one already.
Okay then, we was out garbage hunting.
Twice in 1 week?
Oh, right. How about we just leave the door open so they can come back when they're ready?
What's wrong with doing it
can't
twice for 1 week?
The whole concept of a gate, but okay.
And that's the last tractor tipping level, I believe, for now. But there is going to be more tractor tipping levels later on. I'm already at 12 views. But hopefully I get more viewers for cars, because I did a Walking Dead one and a Family Guy one. And that's the only ones that they're getting the most views.
Hey there!
gonna do this new one that's all the way across the street.
Sheriff, we were just having some fun.
Yeah, well, I don't want you going out to that field again. Especially with folks reporting they've been seeing a ghost light out there.
The ghost light?
That's right. A glowing blue ball of ghostly light that haunts these very parts.
What's that?
And watch out, because you never know when a ghost light might be following you.
Don't say stuff like that. I'm allergic to ghosts.
And how come Sharp punches Mirror, right? But how come he doesn't punch McQueen? He probably doesn't know that McQueen is doing tractor sipping also. And actually in here, he has to go right to go left and go left to go right. It kind of doesn't really make any sense, but that's what the game did. Because you're not even backwards driving, so. And we have to get those things. You have to get them all, but. Well, you need at least some of these to go faster.
Sure, don't follow me home
to go faster to get me your home.
I don't want to meet you, Mr. Ghostlight!
Part of my car roaming around. But you have to get enough of these to get Mater home. And did he leave home multiple times because there's multiple levels? I don't think it's multiple nights, is it? But I believe as each level goes on, it's more further.
Is it still back there?
Screens.
Maybe it's gone.
On camera.
What do you suppose it wants from me? Make it stop.
Come on.
Shoot, I'm just glad
for real.
I don't know you ever.
You just kind of go like this.
Okay.
The kind of corners of these things.
I sure hope you don't follow me home tonight. Somebody call Sheriff!
We knew you have to go in the middle.
I never seen it, but I bet it's ugly.
Bug.
Try to pull one over on Mater.
Who's that?
Is it still back there? Needs a toe. What do you suppose it wants from me? Ain't no good.
Okay. Come on, come on, Mater, come on.
I know it was just a light all along. I don't want to meet you, Mr. Ghostlight. You won't leave me alone. I don't want to meet you, Mr. Ghostlight. I sure hope you don't follow me home tonight.
What the heck? Have you passed?
Maybe it just needs a toe.
Good.
Is it still back there? Maybe it's gone.
What if it's not? Shoot, I'm afraid to look in my rearview mirrors.
Maybe it just needs a tow. What do you suppose it wants from me?
I got nothing you want, Mr. Ghostlight.
I never seen it, but I bet it's ugly. I never believed in no ghosts anyway. What's that? I never seen it, but I bet it's ugly. I bet you the sheriff had something to do with this.
See you next time.